Today is officially day one of Joanie Delgaco's training camp here in Metz. And although it was only 13 degrees Celsius this morning, Joanie insisted that she starts things off with her 5 a.m. run.
This morning, syempre alam naman natin, iba yung klima dito sa Metz, mas malamig. Pero ikaw, isa ka sa mga nag-volunteer nandito. Teka, di tayo magbabago ng oras. Same training hours. Bakit hindi binago yung routine?
Kasi yun po talaga yung everyday na binago sa Pilipinas eh. Kasi syempre 8 years na talaga ako sa team. So yun talaga yung daily routine ko na alibawa 5 a.m. gising, 5:30 start ng training, itakbo na ko. Tapos 8 a.m. na sa training venue na kami sa water. And hapon, sa isang araw, 3 beses kami training.
Kahit gaano ka lamig,
opo.
Kahit nasaan, 5 a.m.
Opo.
She then made her way to Kede Regata to prepare and calibrate her gear. With still a month left before Paris 2024, Joanie will also be looking to test different courses to ensure they make the most out of the Metz training camp. From Metz, France, Denise Tan.